Hello, class. Today's lesson from the Little Professor is on active and passive voice verbs. With active voice verbs, a verb is in the active voice when the subject performs the action. Examples include, the coach created a game plan. The coach is the subject of the sentence. And he created. So he performed the action of the sentence. In the second example, our team attacked our opponents throughout the match. In this sentence, the subject is team, and it performs the action of the attacking. In passive voice verbs, a verb is in the passive voice when the action is received by the subject. The passive form only uses transitive verbs, that is, verbs with direct objects. The passive form combines a form of be with the past participle of the main verb. For example, was kicked, is considered, will be done. Some examples of passive voice include, a game plan was created by the coach. In this sentence, the subject, game plan, receives the action, was created. In the second example, our opponents were attacked by our team throughout the match. In this example, the subject, opponents, receives the action, were attacked. It's important to avoid passive voice except when you want to emphasize the receiver of an action or when the performer of the action is unknown.